For many, though, this birthplace of the automobile and organized labor was seen as a promised land. For 25 years, Southern blacks migrated north seeking middle-class prosperity. But by the summer of 1967, much of that hope had turned to hopelessness.